right, you chipmunks, ready to sing the new version of your song?
You know we are. Yeah, let's sing it now.
All right, Simon.
All right.
All right, Theodore.
All right.
All right, Alvin.
Alvin.
Simon, great work.
Naturally.
Theodore, good job. Alvin, you were a little flat. Watch it. Alvin. Alvin!
You never could get in unless you were fed in.
We're Alvin and the Chipmunks. We shouldn't be playing a prom. I need a moment in my trailer.
You mean the back of the van?
This school is amazing. The library has two floors.
Do you think the cafeteria is still open?
David, what kind of tour is this? You told us that we were going to play at Rockathonapalooza.
Look, I know what you're thinking, but you will. But they won't let just any band play at Rockathonapalooza. All we have to do is play these gigs first, and we're in.
That means when we finish this show, we will be 6.2% on our way toward rock and roll stardom.
I know, I'm psyched.
Come on, guys. As soon as they see us play, we'll build some buzz and the gigs will get better. You know how word spreads.
Yeah, if we play well tonight, someone might write our name on the bathroom wall.
Rock and roll immortality! Uh-huh. Well, in all fairness, you did say that we'd be playing to a much larger crowd.
Yes, but you didn't say they'd all be shopping.
Listen, plenty of careers have been kickstarted by mall concerts. If people like the show, they'll go to the record store and buy our CD.
And if they don't, they'll go to the food court and throw corn dogs at us.
So we're winners either way.
Thank you.
This city has so much history. Could we do a little sightseeing after the show?
Simon, rock stars don't sightsee. We are the site. The only museum we belong in is the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame.
I don't even know what city we're in.
Then we'll have to fake it.
Hello!
Thank you.
Thank you.
You guys are doing it! This concert is huge! I've already sold all the CDs we brought!
Do all forest creatures have to pay to see the concert?
Don't be silly. They're animals. Animals don't go to concerts.
I don't know how to break this to you, Alvin, but we're animals. Touché.
Thank you. Hey, watch!
Now will you admit driving through the mountains was a bad idea?
Hey, you said you wanted our careers to hit new heights.
With all this snow, you'd think there'd at least be snow cones.
I wanted to be a pop star, not a popsicle.
Oh boy, I hope Dave's able to secure us a warm room for the night.
Okay, the manager says we can stay tonight.
Yay, pillow mints!
If we play a free show.
No way! We're Alvin and the Chipmunks! We don't play for free!
Well, I guess you guys will be missing out on the hot tub then.
Tune them up, boys!
Thank you.
The Treehouse Club. This is the coolest above-ground club in town.
So, does this mean we've made it?
Transitive theory suggests that if this is the coolest club in town, then we are, in fact, cool. To a mathematician, of course.
I think I spied some scouts from Rockathonapalooza in the crowd, so you guys better rock like there's no tomorrow.
Great! I'm looking to do some crowd surfing.
Yay!
Hey, guys, look! The paparazzi are following us! Smile!
Alvin, those are real vultures.
Guys, the faster you play, the quicker we can all get back to the van.
Yeah.
Rockathonapalooza! Only the best of the best get to be on this stage.
I'm trying to count all the people, but they keep moving around too much. Stop moving!
Not to panic anyone, but I estimate about 195,831 people, all of whom could ruin us in the blogosphere if we don't do well.
Look, guys, you wouldn't be here if you weren't the best. Break a leg.
I'm taking that as permission to start a mosh pit! Woohoo!
Alvin!
This speech is my recital. I think it's very vital to rock a rhyme that's right on time. And tricky is the time. Here we go. It's tricky to rhyme.